For the above article, if displacement in half the time period is 0.3 meters, half the time period is the time period of exactly half the circle. So this displacement from this position to this position is going to be 0.3 meters. The radius of the circle is of course 0.15 meters, right?